Hello, my name is Simon and this is AirTags for Dummies. So, what is an Apple AirTag? Do you remember the key rings that beeped when you whistled? Well, AirTags are something like that, only they work much better. They are small pendants with which we can control the location of our keys, wallets, luggage and much more. What happens when I want to find out where my AirTag is? Just open the Find My app on your iPhone. In it, the AirTag can be marked as lost. Eventually, its location will appear on the map. This way, you can get closer to the lost AirTag or the object it protects. If you have an iPhone 11 or 12 series, AirTag allows you to locate it more precisely. You will see where the AirTag is located and the distance by showing it on the screen. If you have an older iPhone, they don't have Apple's U1 chip yet, which won't work, but no deal. Turn on the beep in the Find My app and you will detect the AirTag with your ears. How far does the signal go? All over the world, because the AirTag is very smart. It relies on a network of hundreds of millions of Apple devices around the world. The latter can detect an AirTag in their vicinity, somewhere up to 300 feet, I think. When they detect it, they know how to communicate it to Apple via internet along with their location. So Apple can display this information to the AirTag owner in the Find My app. How often do I need to charge my AirTag? No worries, the battery lasts for about a year, it can be changed, so the AirTag is powered by a CR2032 battery that is commonly available and costs just a few dollars. Why is AirTag so energy efficient? Because it doesn't have Wi-Fi or mobile internet, it doesn't have 3G, 4G, 5G, it doesn't even have GPS. It contains energy-efficient Bluetooth and Apple's U1 chip for precise locationing. This configuration is so energy-efficient that the AirTag does not need to be charged every day. It will be enough to replace the battery every year or even more. Cool, that's excellent. How to get started? First, get an AirTag. Then remove the plastic tape from the battery to turn on the AirTag. Open the Find My app on your iPhone or iPad. Then move the AirTag closer. The pairing will soon begin and then you can name your AirTag like keys, wallet and so on. AirTag will be linked to your Apple ID and access to the location will be available only to you. What is hidden inside that beautiful AirTag? The Apple AirTag contains an advanced communication circuit that uses a Bluetooth signal to connect to nearby Apple devices. They can provide Apple with information about location and the fact that an AirTag is designated in its vicinity. Apple thus gets an insight into the approximate location of a particular AirTag and allows the owner to track it. What is the Find My network? The Apple AirTag can connect to nearby Apple devices within a few hundred feet. This type of tracking works through Find My. This is a network of Apple devices worldwide. It includes more than 100 million iPhone, iPad and Mac devices. This is a key advantage of Apple over competitors offering similar products. How often can I see a location? The location is provided from time to time when the lost AirTag contacts an Apple device connected to the Find My network. That device must also be connected to the internet to provide information to Apple. Does my iPhone work with AirTags? Yes, probably. Your iPhone must first be updated to iOS 14.5. Which iPhones can you install iOS 14.5 on? It works on iPhone 6s and above, so more or less to all the iPhones on the market, at least since the fall of 2015 when Apple introduced the iPhone 6s. What about data privacy and who can follow me? Only the AirTag owner has access to the AirTag location. When you register an AirTag, the latter connects to your device and your Apple account. The data is encrypted. The devices in Find My Network do not have access to the personal data of the AirTag owner. They only see some ID, pass it on to Apple, and Apple later pairs that number or ID with your Apple account. So they know who they can alert to the location of the lost AirTag, because somehow they have to do it. The point is, be careful who you share your Apple account with. Can I follow my partner? Well, you're not supposed to follow your wife or husband, you know. But of course, you can try to hide the AirTag in his/hers backpack, car. However, let me remind you, AirTag has a security privacy component, and it can warn people nearby in two ways, with beeps and by info on iPhone's screen. So it won't do this until AirTag detects its owner nearby. But when you move, you go, and your wife stays alone, or husband, the AirTag will miss you, and sooner or later it will start beeping. So keep that in mind when you're trying to be James Bond. Okay, enough of that. So much in a nutshell about AirTag. Since it is an exceptional gadget that is not expensive and is quite useful, helpful, I advise you to buy it. You can also give it as a gift to your loved ones if they are Apple users. And don't forget, or at least think about the personalization. You can personalize your AirTag with text and emoji engraving, and you also can select some nice case cover or more of them if you need. So much for today. Please support us with your like and subscribe so you don't miss future updates and best tech tips and tricks for dummies. Yeah, but we are not dumb, you know, we are smart. Bye.